Hey everybody, it's Quail Mama. It is March 22nd and we're working with a camera that's less than fully functional. So we're a little bit blurry, so I'm going to try to get closer to the birds so it'll focus better. But yep, we got camera parts on the way and we got a tech guy going to fix our camera. So we should be good here in a couple of days. Anyway, we are out here with the little birds. We just gave them some millet and they're really liking that. And we got some lettuce here for them. Mamie's been trying to get at it through the bag, so better get that out to them. Uh-oh. We got takers. That might be seven. Boy, being aggressive today. Off he goes. Off he goes to hide with his lettuce. There's Missy looking at us. We got Maymay chomping down. And we got George over there. Camera's trying to focus, that's nice. Oh, Dottie just did a jump up, stretch her wings. So yeah, please forgive the focus on the camera. I know it's bad, but this is the best I can do right now. Like I said, we got camera parts on the way and we got a tech guy gonna help us out. It's all good. It will be good here in a day or two. They're all excited about their lettuce. Sure is a bummer the camera's not focusing so great, but we'll do okay. Still don't see any eggs, but here pretty soon. And I hope May will be a good mommy and hatch me out some eggs. That would be nice. I think May wants to share. Some digging going on over there. A little boy talking to us over here. Why don't you come get some food? Come on, come get some salad. Dottie's scratching up the hay over there. I think she's gonna find something under there. What are you doing over there? not gonna work, George. That little boy is taunting George. Walked right up to him. We got a standoff. George gives up. I thought that was Dottie doing the scratching, but it's not. That's May. I got Missy over there. Here, Papa G over there. He's camera shy. Uh-oh. It looks like we're gonna get some weather. Today was a nice spring day. Somebody came in the store and said it was 60 degrees to get today, and it very well might have been. Camera's not focusing very good, but it's saying it's about 53 or so right now. So it was a very nice sunny day, but I see some clouds rolling in, and they're even talking about maybe some snow again tomorrow. Be nice if it would stay spring for more than a day, but we'll take what we can get, I guess. It's better than the atmospheric river that Californians have been getting lately. And that big old earthquake, where was it, Afghanistan? Wow. I remember being in San Francisco during a 7-point earthquake. That was bad. Can't imagine what a place like Afghanistan going through right now. So we got it good. We seem to have a little powwow going there. Maymay seems to be more interested in her hay than she is her lettuce. She found it again. Hi, George. What are you doing? Oh, and there's baby cat. Camera's not focusing worth a poo. There's a behind. Oh, did you see that maneuver? I'm trying to shut her right out. That's funny. She's just kicking stuff everywhere. to doing Missy. You want to wear a Maymay. You smell their favorite. Here, let's see who finds them first. There's a baby cat on the roof. Where'd you go, Beeper? Beep beeps. There she is. Little boy likes the mealworms. Okay, everybody. We're at 26 minutes. Thanks, everybody, for watching. Did y'all see that just yesterday I made 580 subscribers? Thank you so much, everybody. Thank you for watching. I'm glad you enjoy the little birds as much as I do. I hope y'all are having a great week. And anyway, I think I'm going to say bye for now. Thank you.